Well, Tunisia has plunged into political crisis. The premier has lost the backing of his own party and risks losing support in parliament in the coming days. CGTN's Adnen Chaouachi tells us why.
The parlementary group of the ruling Nida Tunis party in Tunisia has threatened to expel the country's premier Youssef Chahed from the secular movement Nida Tunis that won the 2014 legislative elections.
47 MPs and the executive bureau of the ruling party believe that the premier should resign. He failed to manage the economic and social crisis.
Only 8 MPs have remained faithful to Chahed, who was appointed in August 2016 to lead the National Unity Government.
Even the president of Tunisia was not supporting. And we, as a group of deputies, we are really afraid of what could happen to Tunisia. That's why we had come from different groups, from different parties, and we have decided to come together to save Tunisia, to save the government, and at the same time to support Youssef Chahed.
The Tunisian premier has the backing of the Ennahda movement. However, Chahed must give guarantees to the Islamic Party and its partners that he will not run for office in the 2019 presidential elections in order to remain in power.
Analysts argue that the political turmoil in Tunisia in recent years has had a negative impact on the country's economy. Many MPs have called for stability in the government in order to create a favorable climate for economic recovery in the North African state. Adnan Chaouachi, CGTN, Tunis.